Bright of Days, all right. Bright of Days is a good song because I'm always singing about, you know, I sing a lot of my songs. A lot of people have heard, I guess, mainstream-wise, I sing songs about love. And I think if I bring out another song about love anytime soon, I think people might think I've got the most broken heart in the world, which isn't the case, because I am quite a happy kid. So this song is kind of, it's just a very positive song, but at the same time, it's very acoustic based and it has those nice chords that resonate with my vocal, which is how I would normally play if it's just me singing at home and playing guitar. This song, it really reflects just, I think, if you're having a bad day, don't stress. There's more days coming. Just make use of what you have and take every opportunity you can.